Hey dudes, good afternoon and welcome to Kent Hammer FM. I am West Ham manager. You wouldn't have guessed from the channel name, would you? All right, let me share this with Discord so we can get the party started. We are pushing for all trophies this season. Hang on, let me get this. Doesn't always work, the old Discord. There we go. That's done. I'm using Stream Deck, but it's not perfect. But let's make sure the sound. Yeah, it looks like I've got sound and vision. I'm using a new skin today. I thought I'd try something out. I've actually been trying to mess with the editor files of the game so I can have get rid of VAR. I was talking to people online and someone said that you can actually get rid of VAR, because I've always thought in Football Manager one of the worst things is the VAR. It's really annoying. All right, so we have got Brentford away in the Premier League. Got a lot more information now. Well, it feels like you got more information. You probably haven't actually. It's going to take me a while to get used to the new skin. I'm like, what's happening? Why haven't... The quick pick is terrible. There you go, pick best 11. Much better way of doing it. Ah, except the injuries and suspensions. Just testing out the new features we've got. Filtered. Pick without restriction, no. Pick rotated squad, pick youth players. Huh. Pick entire team. Yeah, it's weird. Because it doesn't, for some unknown reason, it doesn't give every sub position. So that's what I can't work out. Injured, Wharton. It all seems so small to me. One thing I've realized about this skin is I normally play like slightly zoomed in, and you can't do that. Let's see if the actual game looks different. That does a bit. I think this would work better if you had all the probably all the player pictures. Nice. What a goal that was. Oh, there's a big gap. He could put the. Oh, no, he didn't go for it. Taylor, Enrico Lewis has got a bit of an issue. Can we bring on Portelli? Oh, nice. It's interesting seeing how much they run all the time. Analysis stats. We'll make our final subs. Barco looks knackered. I mean, I could have changed any number. I changed the back four as soon as we were winning. Nearly. That's so weird. I've been so used to looking at the other skin for so long. I might get used to it, but I feel like I missed the original one. Especially that bit, that's all a bit too clinical. All right. My God, what's happened to everyone else now? They've been beating each other still. Well, Liverpool won. They're moving back. City won. Man United only drew. What have we got? Everton and Arsenal are a game behind. Tough at the bottom. Birmingham, yeah, going, I reckon. But Forest and Fulham could still pull it round. Don't need that one. Ugh, more injuries. Man City's unbeaten run is 20 games. They just had a bad start. It's like weird. I almost feel bad that I'm clear at the top, but I'm gonna get rid of this skin. I find it too. It's got his PayPal stuff in it as well. Not really for me. I much prefer the original one. I can zoom in. Zoom, zoom. It's what I'm used to. I mean, maybe I could do 110 zoom. Yeah, that probably gives me slightly better information that way. So if I look, I can do games, goals, average rating. I wonder what happens if I change the zoom. So if you go to... ...125. Yeah, you do. You just lose that little bit of info. I've learnt something important there. Yeah, that's better. Last five games, goals, average rating. I prefer it like that. It's a trade-off. The reason I do any zooming is because obviously when you guys are looking at it, it's even more tiny. If anyone's watching on a phone, should we do any business? I've got 56 million. I've got a bit of wage. Possibly. I think it would only be if I could bring in a world class striker. Hmm. mainly because of Victor Roque is out. Sesko's at Man City. Tell's at Bayern Munich. Osimhen's already moved. You're not going to get Martinez. He's 29 now. He's 21. I've got 50. I don't find they want 200. Let's see if there's a deal. No, unacceptable. 50. Probably have a better chance to sign in Haaland. How much are they going to want for him? Here we go. I knew some bids had come in. 73 million for Harry Guerrero, but only 53 up front. I just don't think there's any point in me selling him. He's really been good for me. He cost me 58 to buy. So they're just not offering enough. Ah, here we go. I wondered if this might happen. Anderson out on loan. That might be a good idea for me. Paid a hell of a lot for him and he hasn't got probably the game time he should have had. That's a big offer. They're going to play his wages. Whoa, what's this? West Ham owner looking to step aside. The owners of the Premier League winners, West Ham, could step down sooner or later. Sooner rather than later. Look, allowing another board member of the board. Oh no. I don't want another member of the board. I can't remember how much I bid now. There's no way he's having a minimum release clause, obviously. He wants 875 million a week. Wage after reaching. Nah, he's too much of a money grabber. Just shows you can get him. He's a good left back, but I'm covered there. There's no point. Weakest area is probably goalkeeper. Covered in the middle. I could probably do something up front. I'm wondering if I should think about letting Wahi go. He was good. I don't know what's happened to him. He's died this season. He's had 9 appearances and got 0 goals. He's literally just absolutely died a death for me. I can't work it out. You know what will happen? I'll sell him and then he'll do brilliantly at another club, but. Definitely could do with better, an older, more experienced striker. Unless I play one of the wingers up front. I'll take a load of money for him. I wonder if I could get Mbappe. It's annoying that. Might be able to get Martinez from Milan, but he's 29. Just looking at my list here. Vlahovic is 27 now. Isak is 27 at Newcastle. Jesus is 29. So really the value is if you can get Tell away from Bayern. Or unless you can get Mbappe. Heavy like. Nope. Oh, he is keen. He wants £1 million a week. Mental. Okay, that's bid big for him. Can't do that. I don't want to keep hearing about this guy. %40 of next sale. Harding, why won't they give it? No one's going to give anything for him. It's weird. League One. I want him to get some football. They've accepted it. It's basically 350 million, but 150 up front. That'd be mental. What was it? Oh, young player of the month. And I got manager of the month. I've had 4 out of 6. This is crazy. Mbappe accepted. I haven't got the money, but I'm gonna find the money. I'm gonna sell other players if he decides to come, but I don't feel I can get close on his wages. Yeah, he wants 900. Oh, I can't seem to get close on his wages. Why is that? No, there's no point doing that. Here we go. Yeah, not gonna happen. Anderson to Southampton, that looks good. Oh, he did get Ipswich, thank God for that. Oh, this one is more affordable. 180. Oh well, I've gone all out for the best strikers. Frankfurt for Anderson. What was the other deal? No, I'd rather he went to Southampton, so I don't care. Unless they offer me an absolute bucket of money, which I'm sure they won't. I've really got to try and move someone out. Oh, I'm 100. I've got 55 and I need 100. Can't sign anyone under 21 from abroad. Fernand Mendy, no, he's 31 now. The whole deal is going to be on if Wahi goes. If Wahi goes, then we could get Tell. These people have got no money at all. Pay half his wages at least and make him an important player. No. Oh, here we go. Here we go. We have got a bidder for Wahi. It's not enough. These cruddy installments. Okay. That's their max. Thirty-four is close. But I'm not, I won't see the rest of the money until he plays 50 games or scores 30 goals. But I'll accept it just so I can G up interest in others. Which it won't let me do at the minute. I don't know, man. And now I've got to decide. Why has he gone off the boil? He hasn't even got an assist this season. It's absolutely bizarre. Last season he was absolutely banging him in for me. I'm really conflicted on this one. I'll do it. I'm gonna do it. I better pray that I get Wahi in, otherwise, oh dear. Well, he's gone. 97. This is massive. If they let me do it, 4 hours remaining. There you go. It's gonna happen. 101 million. Huge, huge. So while he's gone, and Tell's come in. Wage expenditure. We are only sixth in wage expenditure. That's crazy. Man City, 7.25. Crazy. Right. I need more home grown. That's weird. That's annoying. I've got to leave out a couple of players. I thought they would count. Let's try and make sure we get everybody. Yeah, they can play in the league squad because they're under 21s. Even Tell counts as an under 21. What's this new record winning run? West Ham have won 17 on the spin. The existing record is also 17. Oh, great. Did I really pay that much for him? I only paid 100 up front. Oh well. Looks like I'm going to be paying for him for the rest of my life. His bonuses are okay and his wages are okay. Oh well, he's 21. We'll have paid him off. West Ham in takeover talks have begun. They've now begun the process of appointing a new owner. The favourite for the job appears to be director Josh Ward, who would face the daunting task of trying to clear the club's debts. Wow. Oh, it's happened. It has happened. West Ham takeover completed. Josh Ward has successfully completed his takeover, replacing former owner David Sullivan. Wow. Finance is okay. Oh, dear. I'd thank you for your patience. There are no plans to provide the club with any investment. Oh, for God's sake. Wow. Karen Brady, Albert Smith, Pavel Horsky, Daniel Kretzky have left the club following a takeover. That's bizarre. Work within the budgets. Sign players to sell for a profit. Oh dear. Develop the best youth system in the country. Challenge for the Premier League. Win the Premier League. Continue to win the Premier League. Okay. Daniel Farke has resigned as his position as manager of Aston Villa. So where is he now? Germany. He's become German manager. Sol Campbell has been placed in temporary charge. How funny. Let's look at my finances. Oh, wait a second. Okay. So they haven't given me any money to spend, which is fine, but they've wiped the debt out. They've wiped it out. We got 74 million. We were like 200 or 300 gone. So they've given me nothing. But my wage budget is good. I'm under the wage budget. Let's ask them to expand the stadium. First thing. Stadium expansion. Come on. That would be funny, wouldn't it? Okay, Carabao Cup, second leg, semi-final, I should say. We've never won the Carabao Cup, but we are 3-0 up from the first leg. And I think we should definitely stick Tell up front. Guerrero's on a yellow, so maybe I'll give Emery a game. All right. All we've got to do. Yeah, well, it'd be good if we scored. Is not lose 3-0. If we get one. That'll be massively helpful. Shoot. Oh. He was like, he didn't know what to do. That was a centre half in the box. Oh, here we go. Scalvini, bang. That's us sorted. 4-0 now on aggregate. There it is. Or is it disallowed? Not offside. 2-0 away. This is massive now. 5-0 aggregate. I'm going to make some subs. Really? Who do I want? I'm actually going to sub the keeper. I want my youngest players to get some football. Okay, I better leave one back. I've saved one sub. As I'm a West Ham fan in real life. Ah, yes, offside. That's offside. Don't need a VAR for that. If they get this one wrong. Yeah, I was gonna say. Right. Yeah, don't want to see Declan Rice win anything. So, if I can beat him and stop him from winning, even better. Football Manager is better than the real life. Real life, my team is painful. Painful to watch. Yeah, he was offside. I make my final sub. Oh God. Nope, I'd already done it because that defender got injured. Foden again. He's been the man today. Oh, he put it wide. That was onside, I reckon. Oh, excuse me. Silva. We sold him. Ridiculous. How can he be worth so much? So ridiculous. All right, we are off to Wembley. What? We did win it last year. What the hell? God, my memory's terrible. Oh no. FA Cup fifth round, Everton. Away. Who have we got now? Leicester. Twelve games unbeaten in the Carabao Cup is a new record. 18-1 in a row is a new record. It's not a league record though, it's only a West Ham record. We got Leicester and then we got Liverpool. More injuries. Five injured players joint highest in the league. Yeah, nothing like my Real Madrid save that we play in multiplayer though. I've got seven injured and like three of them are for multiple months. Well, two of them have been the whole season. Taking over Real Madrid in FM24 is nowhere near as easy as you think. They start with no striker. They just got Hozelu, who's old and on loan. And then you've got your best centre half and your goalkeeper out for the whole season. Right. Well done. Got the ball back there. Go, 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 go. Sprint. Oh. Uh-oh. Right back's injured. How did that not go in? Come on. Got to take one of our chances. All my good shots keep us saved. Nine shots, but only one on target. Kamari and Tell are going to get the hook at half time, I tell you that now. Unless. Oh my god. Keeper makes another worldie save. Well, 12 shots, 2 on target. I'm going to bring the big guns on. Endrick and Foden. Thank God for that. I'm gonna get Gerhi off. Don't wanna leave him on a yellow. Disallowed. Nice. Well done, Foden. Poof. Here we go. Now we're scoring for fun at the end. Rico Lewis. Four nil. Can't argue with that. Everton drew with Chelsea. That's good result for me. Arsenal moved up. What happened to Man City? They lost to Newcastle. I've been selling Newcastle all their best players. Here's a weird result. Birmingham winning 4-1 away. And Birmingham are rock bottom. Wow. Could they do anything? Could they make a comeback? Anderson. Did Anderson play? He did play. I've got high hopes for him. Oh, crap. Highest in the league injuries. 6. Liverpool next. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm pleased to announce that plans are afoot to expand our stadium. The planned expansion will increase the stadium capacity to a provisional one of 89,800 and will cost 44 million. The construction work will begin at the end of the season and is currently scheduled to be completed by July 2027. Wow. Getting a takeover is epic. I should now ask for everything to be improved. He's crazy good. Who have we got? We've got a load that we sent out on loan. But in the summer, we've got already got three young players joining. This is a new player. Ward-Prowse, he's at Liverpool now. I think I've done well. I got 20 million and he's dropped 6.8. He was 7 for me. Only 3 assists in 23. I'm sorry to say, but I think I got rid of him at the right moment. Wow, training. I'm pleased to announce plans are in place to upgrade the club's training facilities. Expected to cost 4.9 million. Training is already superb, so I wonder what it will go to. Is exceptional better than superb? Looks like we're going to be ahead of the others again on games. The rest of the team. Definitely going to have a problem if I, if a fullback gets injured. Well, Prowse is already on a yellow against us. Eleven shots, six on target already. Come on. Unless it's offside, could be offside. Ah. We all hate VAR. I've absolutely dominated here. And we've not got our rewards. However, I've got to work out who's going to go. Who could play right back? Leave him on. I think I'm going to have to make more than one sub. this is a risk with half an hour to go, but such fitness problems. Oh, come on, man. Finally, Wharton scores his first goal. Come on, one more goal, and then it's done. Keeper's kept a minute for them, Becker. It's been unbelievable. Until Foden done that. What a class player. Totally deserved. 24 shots, 12 on target. Oh, man. Quality performances. Yeah, Alisson got a 7.5 in goal for them. All right. Arsenal won as well. We're 15 ahead though. Looking good. Looking good. 86 goal difference. What the actual... Ah, six players injured. All right, fellas, that is it for now. But I will be back in just over an hour. Myself and Robert will be playing multiplayer Football Manager if you want to join us. Our head-to-head series back in about an hour. If not, hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. Have a good one.